Hello children, I hope you all are watching the videos and learning from them. So today in this video, we are going to learn a new letter. Small letter H. Small letter H. H says ha. H says ha. Repeat after me. H says ha. H says ha. Now let's see which words starts with letter H. H says ha ha house. H says ha ha hat. H says ha ha hut. H says ha ha horse. H says ha ha house. Ha ha hat. Ha ha hut. Ha ha horse. So children, can you name few other things that starts with letter H? Like see here, these are our hands. Ha ha hands. Ha ha hands. Ha ha head. Ha ha hair. So see children, we have body parts that starts with letter H. Children, every time we learn a new letter, we sing a song on the phonic sound of the letter. But you know, today somebody else is there to sing a song with me. And you know who is that? Bunny Rabbit. Today, Bunny Rabbit is going to sing a song on the phonic sound of letter H. I like to hop, hop, hop up and down. I like to hop, hop, hop all around. I like to hop, 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 ha, ha, ha. I like to hop, 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 ha, ha, ha. So did you enjoy singing the rhyme with Bunny Rabbit? Let's sing it one more time. I like to hop, hop, hop up and down. I like to hop, hop, hop all around. I like to hop, 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 ha, ha, ha. I like to hop, 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 ha, ha, ha. Bye-bye, Bunny Rabbit. See you next time. So was that fun, children? It was nice. So now we will learn how to form small letter H. Children, let's see how to form small letter H. We start from up, come down, make a standing line, then again go up and make a curve. Small letter H. Let's do it one more time. We start from the top, come down, make a standing line, go up again and make a curve. Small letter H. So children, today we learnt about small letter H. How letter H sounds, words that starts with letter H, how to form small letter H, and we had a special friend who sang a song on the phonic sound of H. So in the next video, we will learn how to write small letter H in 4-line notebook. See you next time. Bye.